So where's this baby anyway?
Oh, okay, check it out. I guarantee you've never seen anything quite so objectionable. It's down the hall, third door on your left.
Rachel walks down the hall. She opens the door and walks in on George changing out of his swimsuit. He's buck naked.
Oh my God, I'm sorry. I thought this was the baby's room.
She looks down and sees his penis.
I was in the pool! I was in the pool!
Cut! Cut to later on in Jerry's room. Jerry and George talk.
Did she do it on purpose?
It was my fault. I told her the wrong door.
I was supposed to see her. She wasn't supposed to see me.
So what?
Well, ordinarily I wouldn't mind, but...
But what?
Well, I just got back from swimming in the pool and the water was cold.
Ah, you mean shrinkage.
Yes, significant shrinkage.
So you feel you were shortchanged?
Yeah. I mean, if she thinks that's me, she's under a complete misapprehension. That was not me, Jerry. That was not me.
So what's the difference?
Well, why don't you discuss it with Jane?
Oh, she's not going to tell Jane.
How do you know?
Women aren't like us.
They're worse. They're much worse than us. They talk about everything. Couldn't you at least... just tell her about the shrinkage factor.
No, I'm not going to tell her about your shrinkage. Besides, I think women know about shrinkage.
How do women know about shrinkage?
Isn't it common knowledge?
They see Elaine walking down the hall.
Elaine, get in here.
Yeah.
Do women know about shrinkage?
What do you mean, like laundry?
No!
No, like when a man goes swimming afterwards...
it shrinks?
Like a frightened turtle.
Why does it shrink?
It just does.
I don't know how you guys walk around with those things.